This is my mega cycle. I've got 95.8 of these at home. A lot of people have written in asking how they can become a member of our studio audience. Well, missed. It's not easy. You've heard of the Krypton Factor, where they have physical and mental tests. Well, we have silly and wacky tests, and we call it the Dripton Factor. You have to answer a set of questions. Questions like... state the number of your legs in order of preference. Which of the following is correct? I be M, I is M, I am M. Discuss. That doesn't deserve a laugh. Three. Which of the following is the odd one out? Viv Richards, Freddie Truman, David Gower. Yes, the answer is David Gower. The other two are cricketers. Bit of sporting satire there. Four. If it takes 3 men 4 days to lift Samantha Fox, how many men could Joan Collins pick up in an hour? Please answer using one side of the street only.
I often think that Joan Collins is a bit like a bus in the London rush hour. You always feel there's room for one more on top. Only kidding, Joan. Joan's got a great sense of humour, actually. Well, you've seen Dynasty.
Here comes a quickie now. Wish Joan was here. She loves quickies.
Best Cafe. A blend of the finest coffees.
No, it wasn't my quickie after all. Oh, I'll get on this one. Hot gossip should go all the way.
This is all about control. Control the North Sound.
Running into the shower to wash them. Let's bring one of them back, shall we, to take a bow. This is the lovely Francis.
who was discovered by Arlene Phillips in the disco at the House of Lords, where she was teaching a belted earl to shake his regalia. Frances is a home-loving girl and says she'd like to have a home in London, Paris, New York and Bermuda. Frances is also taking an open university course in staring. Her ambition is to become a megastar and say, and now, this.
Howdy, neighbours. Alvin Redneck here with fleas the size of London buses. We've been having a wingding down in the town, you know, to raise money for Ronnie Reagan. We're gonna buy him and use him to dam the river.